before I even start the video, I request you guys, please like and share this video. Also, do come into this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel. So here's on the screen the match between the Inter Milan vs the Roma side. This is the quarterfinal of the 2022. First of all, I'm going to show you the lineup. So here's on the screen the lineup of the Inter. That is Zeko, Sanchez, Persic, Wider, Bose, Boila, Ferdi, Superian, Stroni, Handanovic are the main four inside from the Inter. And we have a combination like 3-5-2. And the other side of the lineup is like Roma, so Abraham, and Zanolo, Mkhitaryan, Reina, Oliver, Terchigo, Berkerk, Smalling, Winkler, Agnes, Petrosi. The main fault in the strike of the back of the middle strike from the side of the Roma. And they have good combinations like the 3-4-1-2, and the other side of the combinations like the 2-4-3. Here's some of the stats and highlights. First of all, the first game is just in the 6-3. Shorts on the 3-1 on position with 60% score points. Passes to 79-23, and the passes received 6+28+8+. The fouls are 6-11, and the yellow card like 0-2, and the red card like 0-0. Offside is 0-0, and the road reverse is 4-3. The result of the format at 1 goal from the Inter at the Zeko goal in the 2 minutes against the Robots. This quarterfinal, thanks for watching.